mean, come on, man. I'm not paranoid. I'm not paranoid.
Nah,
y'all niggas know what time it is.
Revenge is sweet on the street, understand. Gotta retaliate, get it straight. Locate the niggas' family, and I'm rolling in my deep top speed.
I know some
ready to pull the trigger on any bitch ass nigga who got weed. They kill my homie and I'm restless. Gotta get him. They kill my homie and I'm restless. Gotta get him back. A nigga with a Mac and a death wish. Tears in my eye, don't cry. Look up in the sky, wonder why. Do everybody gotta die? Another soldier in the casket. Can't eat, you can't sleep till I bury the bastard. His family is falling into pieces. His mama don't understand the madness. I can't explain the drama. And it hurts the most when it's someone close. I smoke weed as I'm losing hope. And then you don't conceive. The ghetto's full of drug dealers. And ain't nobody born a killer, but it hurts for you.
I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move. Mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me.
Well, I'll never die. I don't know, cause it's strange. The time's too hard to read the motherfucking danger signs. Niggas all on my phone talking major shit. You mad cause I don't wanna page a bitch. Now quick being quick to flip. My niggas dying over small time fighting shit. So I ain't got time for this.
Together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is.
Even if they pull the trigger, they can shoot one man, but nothing's gonna stop the plan of treatment.